Yeah, he's got like, he's got a guy that comes in here, I can't believe it. Yeah, young Dave. Who's that?
He's fun.
Sometimes a goofy neighbor.
That's what you think.
Some people talk, some people don't.
I can't believe you haven't taken a shotgun to that bird yet.
I can't hear it.
You can't, oh, you guys can't hear it, don't you?
I can't hear.
I mean, it's like right there.
What is it? Turkey?
Turkey?
They shouldn't be gobbling if they're up in the tree.
No, they're not up in the tree yet, huh?
You make a lot of noise.
I don't know, we got so many owls around here. Maybe a lion. Whoa! Baby. Dad used to set them off, remember?
Oh, my God. Do I remember? I had to get out of the pool.
We got the sparkler.
I can't remember. Well, that house, you're not being there.
Yeah.
You know, they make something.
They had the M2s. What were they? The M2s?
M80s.
M80s?
M80s, quarter sticks, dynamite.
Bob, you would have more?
Delicious.
I told you it's good. Small, but it's good.
Excellent. Nice and sweet.
Yep.
They said the tomatoes about a week, right?
Yeah, about another week.
Right. I love that.
She got Jersey tomatoes, huh? Where'd you get the Jersey tomatoes, bud?
That place in Cherry.
You believe it? Yeah, they're probably greenhouse.
Vine, right? Greenhouse?
Those greenhouse tomatoes, I bet. Nobody's got them, huh?
They said no.
Wow. Do you believe them?
I mean, they're...
Did they look like greenhouse tomatoes?
No.
How do you know that? Right?
Well, I think they look perfect.
They were perfect?
Well, I know you can tell them GMO ones. You open them up, and that center core is like a pink. It's hard.
And that's a Jersey?
No, that's the...
That's a hybrid? Or
hybrid, whatever.
Did you hear what I said about the planes? George, you need to know how your planes were doing. So, no, I said, Dan, but have him take a picture and send it to George.
Fried tomatoes. I love fried tomatoes. I kind of fry them, you know. Bread them and fry them. Love them, and eggplant, I like that.
I love eggplant. I'm pretty deep down.
Oh, yeah, John's got that. Right. He makes good eggplant parties. Yeah. She's not even Italian.
No, I'm not.
Probably haven't let you to go on that ancestry.
Ancestry.com.
She's probably got Italian in it.
Did you know that
you're Afro-American? I know you have some Afro-American.
You know,
everybody's
got Nagasaki?
What
before
is it?
Nagasaki, they were going to drop the bomb on Italy. But they were they were scared it was going to slide off.
Yeah.
What time you got?
Time to take a peek.
9:05.
Is it? 10 minutes.
Yeah, quarter after.
Yeah,
9:03. Quarter after, I think they said last night when they went to Pennsylvania, it was 9:30.
Was it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they did have a beautiful night last night.
A beautiful night tonight,
eh?
Yeah.
But the Jack called. I said, I need to send the cops down because you have too many people. Because the captain wasn't going to take any more out, 35. says, I think we're working out all right. He said, we're just boarding the last ones on now, about there were 37, something like that. So.
Yeah.
I can hear him now. Yeah.
You can hear him now, can you?
What?
All right. Boy, it is gorgeous out there. Now the wind stopped, is it?
No, I need to.
Yeah, we give her those very mild sedatives.
I need one of them. I can't sleep
too bad. That's one thing she doesn't do. She doesn't want it.
No, except for that one time when we found her in the car.
Yeah, in the car, yeah.
Yeah.
That's been a while.
Never drove. Pat never drove, did she?
Oh, yeah, she did.
She had that Toyota or something?
Cadillac. Cadillac.
Really? Oh, look, the small one.
Yeah, the small Cadillac.
That's right.
Which one? Somebody had the driveway.
Yeah, what a beautiful.
Because I hear him now.
I heard him. Must have been a different turkey. Louder voice.
I told you. He came over to borrow a lawnmower. Mm-hmm. I thought I was looking self-propelled. I said, you got a little handle there.
Yeah.
He said, yeah, I found that out after I went through two red lights.
Yeah, that was a break. Right over the hump bridge. They are, they're strong. 6.5 horsepower.
Yeah. Is that D-load of coming from here?
Bundle of
and you can't help her because you don't do it her way.
Oh, no. No, you're not going to help her. You're
no,
right.
I can get the hell out of the road.
Yeah. You're right. You're better off.
Yeah. Brutal. Brutal. Yeah. Whoa. What's going on there, buddy?
Hey, Jen. Welcome, Bob. This is my stepbrother, Dean.
Hello, buddy. How are you?
And Alex.
Happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
Yeah.
Sit over here with Evan.
Give him a nice show here.
Right. Right above us.
Yeah, right there.
That's how you don't neck them, baby. Here.
What's this? How?
Here, sit over here with Evan. Right.
Of course, there's a lot of money to put this show on, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, that's right.
Is it Gloucester or is it her
name? Yeah.
Penzani's
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, Penzani's night too.
We had them last night. Going to be right over to the right.
And the boat that we have, the schooner boat, they're out there now. They don't need that Penzani. I charge 30 bucks a person.
Yeah, that's a schooner. Devin put the battery on and it was out of
yeah, that's a good. That's the one you bought. I gave them that hat, you know, and I never realized on the side of the hat, it said Captain.
Oh, yeah?
So when they were over there waiting for everybody.
Oh, you mean with the tall ships?
Yeah, he walked up into a big private party. guy's all the tuxedos, all that. The guy's seen Captain on the side of that.
Is that right?
He says, I'm with the North. Guy said, come on in.
Remember
that's why we got
food.
In.
Oh, yeah.
Is that right?
I didn't realize that's the only reason why we bought
them. We just had wow. to salute. We just had to salute Evan all night.
Captain. Yeah.
He might have thought you were like from Northern Ireland or something.
I mean, I don't know what that is. North.
Really?
Who won? Yeah. Cameron County?
It's starting, something's starting way over there, see it? You know what that is? That's Citizens Park.
Oh, okay, you're right.
What it is, right. It's not because the Philly's won either. Because they did not. Going to have a perfect seat here.
Oh yeah, we did. Come on, what's that mean? We all came down the house.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
it's been 2 weeks cleaning
it up. Don't tell them.
Yeah.
Just enjoy the show. Just enjoy it.
Can't see him over here.
That's it. Oh, actually, yeah.
That's it?
That's it.
Citizens so Bank?
Citizens Park.
Look at that.
Yeah. The Chinese invented them.
Yes, they did.
Gunpowder.
They don't put off any fireworks on the actual 4th of July, right?
No, that's what I'm saying. There's on the 4th of July, there's no fireworks. All this preparation and...
Yeah. Never. Well, now, 4th of July...
4th of July.
Right, 4th of July, Wiggins Thank Park you. Will have them.
Where?
Wiggins Park in Camden. Uh-huh. Right across from Pennsylvania.
Oh, okay.
They'll have them.
Sure.
Really?
Used to always be on the 4th of July.
Yeah, 4th of July.
Absolutely.
Who's in Hammond now?
Camden.
Yeah.
We were the boats, right?
Yeah,
Wiggins Park.
Yeah, Wiggins Park.
Is that Wiggins Park?
That's where we had the boats at. That's where, Christ, you're the captain and you don't realize where you're at?
That's why I can't remember. I was the captain. I didn't even know where we're going.
Yeah, where's your boat at, Captain?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know because you guys walked all the way around to use the bathrooms. Yeah. I mean, if there's the bathroom, maybe.
Where?
Remember? Because it was just me and you and then the other two. Like, where have you guys been for like an hour? And next thing you know, there's... Everybody's off the docks, tuxedos.
Yeah.
And
there's food
stay.
Everywhere, food. Drinks. And
everything.
Yeah. They had boats. I didn't know what was going on.
They had ships from all over the world.
Oh, yeah.
I got the boogies and
pizza. Yeah, all that stuff's in there.
I'll make it up.
No, I just ate.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you.
How's Dad doing, huh?
Good. Just turned 70.
Yeah, I seen him on Facebook. Yeah. I was going to break his board, but I forgot.
That's the first tiger you had in years.
Yeah.
He normally does not that.
That's not good for the tourists?
No.
No, it's not good for the... How about the...
You see it? Kind of look like a green jelly or jello.
How about the poor creatures in the water?
Right.
What was that? What was it?
I don't know. They haven't detected.
In the back bays?
River country.
Yeah.
There's where you go.
There's that turkey. You hear that turkey?
I hear that turkey.
I heard it.
What's he doing awake?
He's not up in the tree.
He's waiting for the fireworks.
2 hours. He was bitching about the turkey and now he hears him once.
Yeah.
I want that turkey shot.
Yeah, that turkey.
I came out here festival. Trees that are all the way in the back. There wasn't no leaves by the time. Yeah. I said, hold up there, that tree. Who's the president? Okay, right here. That's something good. What a beam he got.
Yeah. 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 Right in the right spot.
Good morning.
We were coming back to the shop and we were getting the shit in there. Don't shoot him, I'll never win the lottery ever in Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
What do you think I was lying to you? Good!
How many feet?
They're just at one. I was thinking a video of it. I was like, I don't know.
There we go. Here's the test. Whoa! This is where we're going to be, right here.
Where was that bastard at?
The old 5-minute warning.
Yeah. That's the tracer room.
Where was that tracer?
Right,
right here. It's going to be perfect.
Yeah. Oh, I'll turn up.
Some of the do.
I'm going to start out with the grand finale. They have some good fireworks here, right? Normally.
Where are they actually setting them off at?
Right across the river. Right across the river.
Ball field over there. Yeah. The field on the other side of the ball field.
Landing will be over here today. To your right.
To your right.
Bond first.
I can't believe you still make any noise.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You alright?
I'm going to you.
Patty, you better get over here this way. Got a tunnel through that one there for yeah. The car. We saw those redwoods when we were in California, man, they're
let it go.
That's right. Come over and have a fun.
Yeah, come on.
They said. Here he comes. You're right. I tell you what, it's right. I don't think he can.
You're right.
Yeah.
I Thank you.
got everything blowing up around you and you can't put a lighter.
Wow.
Holy mackerel.
Yeah. Like that shovel party? Well, that's what that's what they call fireworks, right?
That is what they call fireworks.
Yeah, it's not the like one rocket.
No, that wasn't. You said how much they spend, Bob? $15,000. They must be getting cheap.
Yeah, $15,000. Yeah.
That sounds like $200,000. Yeah, that sounds like about $200,000 worth.